Dear residents of Bukit Panjang, I'm Liang Eng Hua. I grew up in Bukit Panjang, I still live around the area today, and this is where my life is. Bukit Panjang has improved significantly over the last decade, and hence the life of our residents as well. I'm very glad to have played a part in this journey, such as in the area of public transport, where I helped secure a number of new bus services, like 972, 973, 976, and others. And as well, the $344 million LRT upgrade. We will soon have our very own polyclinic within our town, and the second hawker center is in the works, and there are many other projects to come in the years. Most importantly, as the town enter into its 30th years, we need to invest into its continued vibrancy and sustainability, upgrade and renew our precincts and our blocks. The next few months will continue to be difficult. I know our residents are concerned about jobs, especially the young job seekers and the workers above the age of 40. I will work with you to improve your employability, to tap on the various jobs and skills programs to assist you. COVID-19 may have created daunting challenges ahead of us, but I humbly commit to you that I will walk this journey with you. I will serve you well. You can count on me to always do the best and to work to do what is right for Singapore and to take care of our estates. 这些年来，很荣幸能和张和平市长与魏文部长在五级班上市政委林服务，并已经一起共同建设今天充满活力、现代化的五级班上。我在五级班上一代长大，也一直在这里生活。五级班上也是我的家，因此改善这个市政和居民的生活，不只是一个职责，对我来说，这也是一个使命。下一个发展阶段要做的事还很多。 我们还有许多设施需要去规划、争取、新建，好让我们的市政能继续的提升、保养、保持活力。随着市政年长居民的增加，我也希望推出更多的乐龄活动和乐龄护理设施，好让我们的居民拥有更健康、更活跃的生活。有好多我们五级班上的住屋屋龄已超出了30年，我会尽快的争取政府的拨款。 进行翻新，好让我们的每家每户居住环境与素质都有所提升。未来的五级方案也将会更绿化，社区邻里可以更和谐、更富有人情味。我有这个动力，我有这个能力，我有这个决心，会把事做好。诚心的期待能再次的为您服务，为您做事。谢谢。